George, what's the power efficiency of the wave?
Energy transfer is 98%.
98?
Yes, sir. There's less than a 2% energy loss between the wave and the ship.
That is 450% more efficient than our own warp drive.
Sir, the wave's power signature is fluctuating.
Wave efficiency has dropped to 73%.
Test ship's warp field is becoming unstable. Sensors show multiple disruptions.
I'm reading a severe subspace distortion, sir.
It is expanding toward us. It appears to be interfering with our engines, Captain.
I can't compensate for it.
Freeze out of all, Benson. All stop.
Aye, sir.